No camera for this one, voice only. Qualified in fourth. Qualifying was not raining, purely dry. So ready, this is going to be interesting. All
right, Dylan, Mountain Jam.
So everyone, strap in, and let's see what happens.
15 minutes. Okay, Jared, here we go.
I thought I clicked it.
Go.
Faster wiper setting. Here goes Evan.
Nice one, Jared. Good pass. Nice front.
Through it? Oh yeah.
Left side, clear left.
All right, now let's go.
just done a 156.0. The car in front has just done a 155.8. V6, the lap time was at 157.5.
Oh man. Puddles are forming now. Oh. drift.
It's like a fucking monsoon here. Watch out. Yellow flag.
Yellow flag. Right.
Clear right.
Somebody. Oh! Mountain jam into the wall hard there. We still got 20 minutes to go, so Heusinkveld's pushing it super hard at the moment. Warming up the tires.
Oh gosh.
Sixth place.
Death right here. I think it's starting to rain harder. There's a lot of spray coming up now, isn't there? Touching there, but not a whole lot. What's happening to Jeff Hooten? Maybe a big... Oh!
Jeez.
We barely made it, folks. We barely made that. I think a lot of people are going to be stuck behind that. Thank you.
laps remaining, 15 minutes to go. Okay, Jared, halfway home. Fuel looks good.
On your left, clear left.
It's getting hairy. Under 15 to go. Puddle becoming a pond very quickly. There's water all over the place right now. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now.
Looks like that was outside track limits.
Sweating right now.
There's a car on this. Watch out. Cautious.
Yellow flag. Who's this? John 2, sideways. We'll go through him. He was ghosted anyway, whatever that meant.
The gap behind is now 11 seconds.
Let's take a different line.
Your front tires are cold.
I know they're cold. It's raining.
remaining 10 minutes.
Oh. No. Don't do that. Oh, there's a lot of time right there. Puddle there. Turn out wide. Get through it.
5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here. The gap in front is now 5.6. All around.
The rain might be coming to a stop a little bit. I don't know. It's letting up a slight. You know, I'm keeping my wiper going as much as it can go. Final lap for the next one.
One more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 2 is a second off the pace. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 3.
Yeah, that's fine.
mess up through the last corner.
Nice stuff, everyone. Nice stuff.
Yeah, and Jared, you're kind of a wet specialist yourself. Holy smokes.
You're the rain whisperer, Jared. That's great, buddy.
I don't know if I'm a specialist or not. I just got lucky, I guess. I don't know.
Just stay calm and stay on track. That's all you need to do in the wet.
That's right.
Yeah, I commend you guys. Great job, everyone.
Thank you for the challenging first race with the guys. Very hard.
They'll only get easier from here, don't worry.
No, I'm sure.
Alright, everyone out there. Hopefully you enjoyed this. Give it a thumbs up, give it a like, comment, subscribe, everything. That was a fun one. That was 30 minutes in Montreal in the 2022 Stock Car Brazil. And as you just saw, completely wet the entire time. Monsoon, thunderstorm, rocking and rolling the entire way. Come out with a podium. How about that? Third. I'll take it. With that, we'll catch you next time. Thanks for stopping by. Love you. Bye.